Hello, and welcome to Zimist Coded. In today's quick and practical tutorial, I'll show you how to copy beautifully formatted math equations from LaTeX using TexStudio and paste them directly into Microsoft Word's equation editor. Clean and easy. Whether you're a student, teacher, or math enthusiast, this is a trick you'll definitely want to know. Let's get started. Here in TexStudio, I have a LaTeX document featuring a complex but elegant mathematical expression. Take a look at this, an integral of an infinite series, beautifully rendered using the power of LaTeX. Now, all we need is the equation itself. No need to copy the entire document or preamble. I'll simply highlight and copy this line of math code. This is the magic we're going to paste into Word. Now let's switch over to Microsoft Word. I'll insert a new equation by clicking Insert Equation, or by pressing Alt plus equals on my keyboard. Then I'll paste the LaTeX code right here. If the equation doesn't render immediately, no worries. Just go to the Equation tab, look for the Conversions group, and make sure LaTeX is selected. Then from the Convert dropdown, choose Current Professional to convert the selected equation, or All Professional to convert all equations in the document. And just like that, Word renders it beautifully. Clean, readable, and ready for any assignment or report. So there you have it, from TexStudio to Word in just a few seconds. If you found this video helpful, please hit the like button, subscribe to Zimist Coded, and leave a comment if you have any questions or video requests. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.